Alexandre do Pato, com 12 dedos, lembrando com infundido augustas. The all want to be tasked. All want to be tasked. Everyone into his own city.
And Joseph also went up from Galilee into Judea and to the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, to be tasked with Mary, with his espoused wife being great a child.
And so it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn.
And there were in the same country shepherds by and of you, keeping their watch over the flock by night.
And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them,
and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were so afraid.
And the angel said to them, "Fear not, for behold, I bring good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is called Christ the Lord. And this is a sign unto you. You shall find me wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger."
And suddenly there was with the angels a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men."
Amen.
And it came to pass, as the angels were gone away from them into heaven, the shepherds said to one another, "Let us go into Bethlehem and see this thing, which has come to pass, which the Lord hath made known unto us."
And they found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in the manger.
Round your birds and birds. the colors of Christmas snow buying those shoes. They tell God's great love for me and you.
As they sing peace on earth to the shadows who fear.
Tells us the gifts for the baby that day that they found in the manger asleep on the hay.
Thank you. Thank you. this, and they don't know that I'm going to tell them to do this, and we have no music with it, but a friend of mine, her name is Mary Lou Herr, and we pray for her every day, don't we, boys and girls?
Yes.
And we want to sing happy birthday to her so she'll see it on her 93rd birthday. Okay, can y'all sing that?
Yes.
You can sing it loud because we don't have any music. Okay, if you can sing, help us out, right?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Sarah. Happy birthday to you.
May the dear Lord bless you.
May the dear Lord bless you. May the dear Lord bless you,
Mary Lou.
May the dear Lord bless you.
Cha cha cha. Do the line. Chicken boy.
Okay, at this time, we're going to show our appreciation for you, the parent, of how much we appreciate for all the things you've done for us so far this year.